to my channel. Today I got up early, so I decided to make a new tour with new story. Hi, it's me. I went for a walk and I took some pictures for trees for the street and for the night. And then I thought to go to the Freedom Park. Yes, its name Freedom, or in Arabic El Horia Park. It's like open air museum. It has a lot of statues for important people. They loved their countries and their freedom. And they like heroes in their countries. It opened for more than 100 years and it has a lot of special trees. The trees very different and expensive. You don't find it in a lot of places in the world. This park has important value because it says the history of humanity and the history of freedom in the most countries of the world. You can see important Indian people, important Mexican men, and important Europe. And already you find Arabic people like tallat harb and ebraheem and some important people from Egypt after and before its freedom. You can feel happy when you look at these cities, and you can feel the countries is so expensive for their children. And then I walked on the most famous bridge in Egypt. Its name Kasr el-Nil. It's between two governments, Giza and Cairo, and it has four lines. Two are in front of the bridge and two are behind it. And the opposite that bridge, you'll find the Cairo Opera House. It's part of Egyptian culture and art. If you love knowing information about it, write it in the comment, because it has an interesting long story. You can see Cairo Tower too. It has a long story about freedom too. I'll check with you about it in another video. When I went home, I saw these old trees and I remembered my mom's speech when said I see the time and age in the tree's root. If you love the video and the story, don't forget like and subscribe. Goodbye in a new tour and a new story, and see you.